And welcome back to Dead Space, where we are currently in the mining processing area, looking for a SOS beacon. Lots of traps, so, you know, we've got to keep an eye out for... Can I see the attention to detail? Now, I thought I would have been red because, you know, he's missing fucking limbs. Apparently, missing your limbs does not indicate that you are in poor health. Powerful range kinetic booster device. That'll work. It's a shockwave cannon. Me likey. Oh God! It didn't kill him, but it blasted his skin off. That was incredibly disgusting. The fuck?
He's on the processing subdeck. I've got rig activity for a Jacob Temple 2 maintenance subdeck. Maybe he left the SOS beacon there. Just hope you can reach it through these malfunctions.
Not malfunctions. Traps. The miner's way of holding the line.
Shit. Okay. I'll unlock the subdecks. Just make sure that beacon's not wired to anything.
Yeah, I want my loot bin. You ain't gonna hide in the vent and the dime in my loot. Processing. Oh, the eyes are glowing.
I couldn't reach you. If you find this, I'm off deck, but I'll be right back. I got a call from another survivor. It sounded terrified. I'm gonna lock up the SOS beacon and go and get him. Best launch window's not for a while. Anyway, and he sounds like he's worth the risk. He's a doctor. A Mercer, I think.
Oh.
About time. We got a fucking break. I love you. Please. Careful
from
here.
Oh, Temple, you idiot. Get off! Yeah, my weapons are too powerful now to weaken limbs for me to tear them off. Damn, I think I actually broke one of his limbs there. I could have pulled it off. God damn it. That's me hunting for trophies rather than playing the game.
Level 3 security clearance required.
Of course, I don't have that yet.
Entering zero gravity.
The administrator's rig should be in the processing control room, but someone tripped a failsafe. The control room door can't open till gravity is restored, but the system won't reset the gravity while there's loose debris.
At least the processing beam's still running. Stand by.
Anomaly destroyed.
Yeah, I remember. But I need to move a lot faster than they did in the original. Where's my money? Where's my money? There it is. Hey, increased security clearance.
Supervisor Dallas, final log. I've made sure they can't leave this subdeck. But neither can I.
Clearance confirmed.
See what they do to the bodies. What they become. And I cannot let that happen to me. At least if I don't have any limbs.
Oh.
And I can't kill anything now. Please. Tell us all. That I love them.
Oh.
No! No! Oh!
Dinosaur. Ah. Got it. Just trying to figure out how to get in there. Just keep the lock. Me ripper ammo. I don't need ripper ammo. Oh,
man.
I got it. I'll check the maintenance subdeck for Temple's beacon.
Yeah, I've already checked in there, haven't I? Right. Accidentally thumped on an explosive barrel. Probably not the smartest move. Which floor are we going to? All the way down to maintenance now. Check out mining gear. Because now that I've got level 3 clearance, I can actually get into some of these rooms now. At least I hope they're on this level. I can't remember if they're this level or the first floor. But we've got to go back up to the first floor to leave this area and go back to the tram station, so... A little something. Ugh. Little eyes. What's the... Hideout, I was going to say, again, before I was so rudely interrupted.
Error. No survey probes loaded. Unable to launch. Clearance confirmed.
Right. Let's head back to the bottom floor. I've only got one. I've got a full inventory. Mostly full of Ripper ammo. God damn it. I do, however, have an abundance of money. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to store these. Because there is a trophy for storing stuff as well. As soon as I see the, it's like pack rat or something like that. As soon as I see that trophy pop, I can just empty out my storage vault and just sell everything. Bad time to be lying, Daniels.
Yeah.
Maintenance bay. Equipment maintenance. Yeah, that looks like a big one. One room at a time, basically. Oh, so this
Karen,
is Kine's hiding place.
The outbreak. I need to understand how.
It's signal. And if pulses, that signal can trigger alterations in genetic code. Neural structure, even. You felt it, haven't you?
But how do I stop it?
Mercer must know. He's taken all his marker research up to his room on the crew deck and sealed... No.
Sealed it? Do you know how? Please, I need Mercer's data.
No, he'll kill you. I won't have more deaths on my conscience. Unitology was all I had after I lost Amelia. Look what it's come to.
Terrence, listen. I mean, if it weren't for you, I never would have made it this far because you made me stick with it.
Well, just remember, I'm giving you up for 6 months so you can do this.
Oh.
You loved Amelia as much as I love Isaac. But if I can't cure this outbreak, I'll never see him again. Please, help me.
39277. If you must get into Mercer's room, that code should still work.
Thank you. Here. These are safer with you.
Dr. Brennan. Nicole. The only thing Mercer ever feared was death. Now, I doubt he's afraid of anything.
Yeah, we haven't got access to the crew quarters yet.
Nicole? Oh, God. I'm so sorry.
Oh.
I'm different, though. I'll call you back later.
Okay. It's okay. How you doing?
Good. You were right, Isaac. It's great. I'm so lucky to be serving aboard her.
Enjoy it while it lasts. We'll be gonna decommission her next year.
Isaac? Thank you.
For what?
For just pushing me to do this. I mean, if it weren't for you, I never would have made it this far, because you made me stick with it.
And just remember, I'm giving you up for 6 months, so you can do this.
You know what? We must be getting in range of the relay.
Yes, you, Nikki.
Isaac?
Nicole? Nicole?
Isaac?
Thank you, Nikki. Hello, Nikki. Great.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, that's got a whole shooting gallery feel about it. There we go.
I can't believe you're here.
I thought I'd never see you again. I'm gonna get us home. There's an SOS beacon nearby. We can call for help.
The beacon, right. They locked it in the workshop, but my clearance can get us in this way.
Convenient that we run into it.
We'll have time, I promise. Let's get you that beacon. Everyone's counting on us. That thing.
I got your back. Okay. How do I reach you?
No. Focus on launching that SOS beacon. There's maintenance everywhere. I'll catch up.
You see any more, you hide. Okay?
Cross my heart. I love you, Isaac. You can do this. You'll put things back the way they were. And make us whole again.
Okay. It's the same thing the unitologists were saying. Rig. Don't mind if I do.
Isaac, I lost your rig signal, like Hammond's.
I'm good. I got the SOS beacon. Nicole helped me out.
Nicole's there.
We got separated. She'll find her way back.
She's a trooper, huh?
I'm heading back to the mining control room. I'll launch the beacon. You watch out for Nicole.
Assuming the system doesn't fizzle out again. Stay sharp.
Hate how it gets. Ah, there we go. I was blowing it up to see if it dropped an item. Obviously, it didn't. Yes. Down there. Huh. So two supply crates. Oh, here we go. Ow! Bitch! What's with the crab in the motorcycle jacket? I mean, it's fucking adorable, but it just has no place being in Dead Space. But the fucking alligator and the flights of the old aviator, alligator in an aviator jacket. It's like, it was cute, but I'm just like, what are you doing here? Just that room with the power node. And the weapon upgrade. I am stuck. Yeah. There we go. Let's go. Back to the mining level. That normally means I'm going to have company. There we go. Get our suit upgraded first. Oh, that's more like it. I'm moving all of this stuff to my inventory now. I want that pack rat trophy. Huh. The trophy said store 25 items in your storage. But there's only 18 slots. I'm confused.
Can't just toss the beacon out a window.
There's gotta be something. The asteroid? The one in the mining bay for smelting.
What about it?
If I attach the SOS beacon to that asteroid and then launch it away from the ship, we'd get a clean broadcast.
And you'd get yourself killed. The machinery in there is still running, Isaac.
Then it probably kept those things out too. This is our best shot, Kendra. I'm taking it.
Ah, now we can go in here. Oh, hang on. What about the weapon? Don't mind me, just carrying a giant fucking battery. I nearly had it that time. If I'd stasis there, I would have been able to grab the arm. Guffawed growling.
tethers at full power.
I've got to squeeze up to the side.
Entering vacuum.
Come on, turn a bit faster. Ow! So obviously I'm not alone out here.
Untrained
personnel must leave the mining bay immediately. Oh! What? It wasn't even running! Oh, apparently touching it, if it's running or not, is instant death. Why is it put? Oh, really?
Zero gravity.
The asteroid's held by a few gravity tethers. There's no emergency shutdown. I'll have to disable it in the hard way. I'll have the SOS beacon on the surface.
Okay.
I'm going to end this episode here, guys, because, we've literally just got to do the outside tethers and then we're done. And we'll pick it up from there next time. So, thank you guys for watching. Leave a like if you enjoyed the video and subscribe if you want to see more content like it. As always, there'll be a link to the full playlist in the description, and I hope to see you next time. Adios.